And then do you see the little bird in the tree? Just to the right of her, there's a little bird calling me. That is a fork-tailed drongo. And fork-tailed drongos will follow big mammals.
Mm-hmm.
As they're walking through the bush, they'll be disturbing the ground, so they'll be releasing any insects.
Uh-huh.
And then the fork-tailed drongos will come down and grab the little insects. See the car.
Mm.
I want to see the car. You see the back of it.
Yeah, I can't see the car, but honestly.
Yeah. It's just next to that tree, just to the left-hand side of the base of the tree where the bird was in. And it looks like,
yes, like a rock.
Like a fallen log or a rock. I'm sure with her just waking up now, she's trying to establish if anything is around her. Remember, like I said yesterday, because it's still cooler in the morning, predators will still be moving around. So she's just trying to establish, is it all okay? Can I relax and can we carry on feeding?